Your report will have to wait, Lieutenant. The Covenant are jamming all comms to command. Cat needs your help running a counter-op. It's good to have you back. Sorry I came alone. Make him proud.
Put your wings back on, Lieutenant. You're flying this Falcon. Here's the situation. Covenant have deployed multiple long-range comm jammers in high rises across the city. We can't hear Holland, and he can't hear us. We're totally cut off. Trooper squads have been trying to take the jammers out, but the covies are dug in tight. When I confirm targets, I need you to hit them. Hard. One of our trooper squads went silent after the hospital got hit. I'll mark the location. Complete their mission and take out the jammer. Noble Six, I'm sending you a Falcon.
Thank you. over here.
Eyes peeled, Six. Jammer should be in your immediate vicinity. Noble 2 to Noble 6. I'm showing the hospital jammer offline. Nice work. Soon as you can, I need you back in your Falcon. Noble 2 to Noble 6, you've got incoming tangos.
Charlie, 4-0 to HQ. We've got incoming hostiles on top of the main's Traeger building, requesting immediate assistance.
Copy, 4-0. Noble 6, you're not far from main's Traeger. See what you can do for those troopers.
Taking five, Lieutenant?
Thank you.
sight.
Do it, Spartan. You got here just in time.
Solid hit. No prisoners!
Mayday! Mayday! 7 Delta 1-Niner to all UNSC forces.
What's your status, 1-Niner?
We found the jammer, but we're getting hit. Request immediate assistance. Synovia Center is gone!
You still with me, 1-Niner? 7 Delta 1-Niner, do you copy? 6, help those troopers if you can, but get that jammer clear. Offline either way. Getting nothing from those troopers. You may have to take care of this jammer yourself. Elevator on the north landing. Schematics show alternate routes to either side, Six. You're close to the jammer. Destroy it. clear for now, Six. Return to your Falcon and stand by for instructions. Shoot, Lieutenant.
Ha 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 ha! 4 Charlie 2-7 to command. Request immediate assistance.
Go ahead, 2-7.
We're at the Virant Telecom Tower. Got hunters between us and the jammer.
Copy, 2-7. Help is on the way. Nova 6, I'm sending you coordinates for the Virant Tower. Go get those troopers unstuck. This is the last jammer, sir. You're almost there.
All clear.
Thank you.
Marcus. Get back to your fight. Noble to Noble Leader, all jammers are down.
Solid copy, Noble 2. New orders. All personnel are to be evacuated from ONI HQ. Say confirm.
Confirm ONI tower evacuation.
Noble 2! Noble 2, sit rep!
Covers are hitting the HQ in force! They must have zeroed my signals!
Get that evac started!
Roger that! Noble 6, get over here and cover our evac pelicans! I need you overhead now!
Command, this is Whiskey 3-5. I've got my eyes on 6 long-range shade turrets in the vicinity of the ONI Tower. Making life pretty tough on our evac birds.
Copy, Whiskey 3-5. Noble 6, take out those heavy shades. Another shade turret down. Whiskey 3-6, proceed with evac.
I copy, Command. Thanks.
Noble 6, lose those other shade turrets so the Pelicans can get out of here.
Steady! Engage multiple enemies.
Whiskey 3-5 to Command. We need those shade turrets gone.
Copy, 3-5. Go, Lieutenant. Shade turrets are priority 1. Five down, one to go. Whiskey 3-5, you're clear to proceed with evac.
Copy, Command. Much obliged.
Noble 6, you've got to neutralize the remaining shades for our evac burn. Whiskey 3-7, we may proceed with evac.
Solid copy, Command. Appreciate the help.
Noble 6, you are one steely, I expect. I'm extending the landing pad now. Come home, you gentlemen.
Look at this place. It used to be the crown jewel. Not anymore. Hey, you made it.
It's a regular family reunion. Keep him. I gave him to you. I'll honor him my own way.
George always said he would never leave reach.
The big man was sentimental.
He gave his life thinking he'd just saved the planet. We should all be so lucky.
Sir, that true about Gauntlet Red and Echo teams assigned to civilian evac ops?
Those are senior level communiques.
I hear what I hear. Point is, why put Spartans on defensive deployments?
I need that link to SATCOM, Cat.
Chasing it. But this console's got more shrapnel in it than transceivers. You didn't answer my question.
You want to know if we're losing?
I know we're losing. I want to know if we've lost. Colonel Holland, hailing us. What's he doing on an open channel?
Let's hear it.
In the southwest quadrant of the city, over Sierra 259. If you are receiving, I am authorizing override of radio security protocols to link with this channel.
How long for a secure link?
I can't guarantee secure anymore.
Could Covenant trace it to us?
I could.
Noble Leader, this is a priority one hail. If you are receiving, acknowledge immediately.
Keep it brief.
Carter here. Yes, sir.
We got movement. Multiple Covenant vehicles vacating the area. And they're in a hurry.
How often you see Covenant retreat for no reason?
Radiation flare. Big. 40 million Rund guns.
Just lost Holland. What's going on?
Atomic excitement scrambled the signal. 90 million now.
Source?
Airborne. Close.
How close?
That close! First glassing. Me too. Don't worry, I'm on it. Our best option is a fallout bunker on sub-level 2, 96 meters northeast. We get orders from Holland, sir?
We're being redeployed to Sword Base.
Sword? Covenant own it now!
Which is why they want us for a torch and burn-op. Keep Dr. Halsey's excavation data from falling into enemy hands.
If it hasn't already.
Maybe, but according to Holland, the Covenant are still hunting for something.
Where does he get off calling a demolition a priority one?
Come on, get in!
Let's go, come on!